All right, pretty nice weather today. Sunny skies, mid to upper 50s. I think we're in the mid 60s through most of the weekend. And as you can see, satellite and radar, high pressure's in control around here. But by Sunday, that's going to break down. So we're going to go storm predictor. But this is Sunday morning through the afternoon and then into Sunday night. Another strong low pressure system on the way. I think this model has the rain coming just a touch too early, but you get the idea. By late Sunday night, early Monday, more rain on the way, and it's not just early Monday where we see this, right? I think this carries through Monday and into parts of Tuesday and Wednesday. But enjoy the weekend first before we get to the rain, and then I think by next weekend, sizable cool down on the way. Matt's in tonight. He'll have more.